I got PlayStation 5 and the customer said the HDMI have issue. Let's try to open it. Oops, they have roaches. Oh. Ooh. So dusty. Oh my god. What do you think, guys? Do I need to fix these consoles? Leave a comment, please.